United is not enough. It's a start. It's a start, and I want you to all appreciate this. Right now, for most of the candidates out there, their super PACs will have more money than will the candidates' own funding. Which means that in most cases, campaigns will be directly owned by the wealthiest people in this country. So not only do we have to overturn Citizens United, if we want a vibrant democracy where any person, any working person in this country, regardless of his or her political views, if they want to run for office, I want them to be able to run for office without begging money from the wealthy and the powerful. And that is why we need public funding of elections. I want our country to be a vibrant democracy where people are discussing and debating issues, where people are running for office, where we have one of the highest voter turnouts in the world, not one of the lowest.